Well, thank you very much. Tanatan happens to be our latest born baby in the group. And after success of our restaurants, the very procedure is not, you know, laid behind. Yes, we are bringing a new outlet, which is Tanatan, which was a need and demand in Juhu, wherein we are focusing on all Indian progressive food, which was missing element. And yes, we are bringing that singing talent mode on, because this goes with food, this goes with music, this goes with live band, where we again promoting new talents, which we have been doing successfully with our previous brands, R Adda and Bombay Adda. So yes, Tanatan happens to be latest newborn rather brand. See, the very concept is we thought of giving a Indian touch to the thing, the very aesthetic, the interiors. They do talk about a lot of interiors which has been taken from heritage, our Indian heritage rather, while you go and see some. And we have used bell as an element, which you can see. So it's the very names come as Tanatan. So having that bell giving Indian resemblance to things. And yes, while the name says, and we are into all Indian, right from south to coastal to east to north, we have brought everything down on the platter and hope people will like it.
This is a newborn baby, Tanatan, and it's going to be like in Juhu. Actually, there's no good Indian restaurant, so we tried to getting the new modern Indian food with the live band and giving the chances to the newcomers in the music industry.
See, bugs, I'll say bug is not stopping here with ramming. We have laid down success stories from last couple of years, which you have seen, right from reinventing our restaurants and giving them a new name, resemblance, food, hospitality. So yes, we are expanding. Tanatan happens to be a very unique concept which we have brought in front, adding Indian values and Indian food. Then we are on a urge of expanding as well. So Bombay Adda is going up in places like Bangalore, like Jaipur, like New Delhi. And yes, we are also inventing new projects like Era Republic, which will be launching very soon. So this is not the end, because the expansion program is all on. And we are signing properties as well. While Rami started with Indian in the region, they started with 6-7 properties. As of now, they are 14 in numbers, which is like we are almost covering most of the Indian regions, states rather. We are already there in New Delhi, which will be launching in the 2018. We are launching a project in Gujarat, which is maybe again 2018. Bangalore, we have recently opened a new property, and there also we are taking a project, which is R Adda. We are taking its mirchi there, as in restaurants are concerned, the FMB is concerned. And New Delhi, we are planning to launch Bombay Adda soon, along with the Tanatan there as well. Well, you guys are all welcome, probably. Yeah, food lovers, I'll say, you will have a unique experience while we launch this product. And I wish, because the kind of hard work and effort being put across by the team would be, a different experience altogether. I mean, you all are most invited. You're welcome, Barul. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, I'm here because of Shweta and Sanaya. They are family. And I've been tasting their various kinds of cuisine for many years. And I'm very happy that they formed this partnership with Rami Guestline, and all the best to them for their future endeavors and with this partnership. Yeah. Well, here's to Tanatan Tan. Okay. Thank you.
शुरू करें कुछ ना कुछ बुलचित का बोलना ही पड़ेगा उन्हें सर.
हाँ.
आज हम एक नए रेस्टो बार के लॉन्च पे आए हैं जिसका नाम है टनाटन, जुहू में है और हमने सुना है कि बहुत बढ़िया खाना है, बहुत बढ़िया एटमॉस्फेयर है, तो हम बड़े उत्सुक हैं ये जानने के लिए कि एक और रेस्टो बार, एक और जुहू में खुला है, कैसा होगा। हम उम्मीद कर रहे हैं कि बहुत खूबसूरत होगा, चिल करने की एक नई जगह है और आई विश देम ऑल द बेस्ट एंड आई होप दैट इट इज़ एज सक्सेसफुल एज इट साउंड्स। नाम बड़ा इंटरेस्टिंग है टनाटन और हम हैं दिल्ली के, तो अंदर जाकर टनाटन कुछ करते हैं। थैंक यू।
Very excited. I think I'm really looking forward to it because this is a place where we used to come earlier. I mean, Rami Guestline, the hotel, we used to come here, the pub, Rock Bottom. So now coming back here, I think there's a new and exciting reason to come. I'm really, really looking forward to it. After a long time, I have come out with my husband for such a beautiful and happening evening, and I'm very excited for it. All the very best to the team. Thank you.
चलो हाउ मच मोर विजुअल विल यू टेक बहुत आवाज आ रही
है।
मुझे इतना ही लगता है कि जब स्पेशली ऐसा होता है, कई बार मैं रेस्टोरेंट्स जाती भी हूँ और अच्छे अच्छे खाना जो भी होता है खाती हूँ, बट इट डिपेंड्स ऑन व्हाट क्यूजीन। आई एम टोल्ड दिस इज इंडियन क्यूजीन एंड इट्स ब्यूटिफुली डन। आई एम वेटिंग टू सी इट एंड इट्स ऑल इंस्पायर्ड बाय यू नो हेरिटेज एंड द ब्रॉन्ज। And I think the reason is that I want to do this and I want to go inside and see exactly what's happening. Aur acha lagta hai, khana bhi taste karungi so that I can keep coming back here again. And it feels good. Yeah, there are nice restaurants in Bombay aajkal and I'm sure this is going to be one of them for sure.
And jab restaurant ka naam tha video bol raha hai, aapko naam kya ki funny
टनाटन टन। आई थिंक टंग ट्विस्टर है, लोग याद भी रखते हैं। हमारे फिल्मों में आप ऐसी बीट सुनते हैं एंड आई थिंक इट्स क्वाइट रिदमिक इन इट्स ओन सेल्फ। या वेल आई एम वेयरिंग माई ओन इंस्पायर्ड कलेक्शन टुडे and that's what I started doing off late because I think kai baar while you are being creative yourself it's best to do your own thing, but inspiration is the theme is the party theme and with the keeping in mind the night and keeping in mind also the fact that it's all about being yourself.
Any more questions?
Yes,
thank you.
Okay, thank you too. Our entry is yours.
टनाटन की खूबसूरती मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छी लग रही है और यहाँ पे हम लोग शायद परफॉर्म भी करेंगे अभी और रामी से हम बहुत पहले से जुड़े हुए हैं, तो काफ़ी अच्छा लग रहा है कि उन लोगों का एक और नया ब्रांच एंड टनाटन कुछ ऐसा नया खुला है, तो काफ़ी मज़ा आने वाला है बहुत ज़्यादा। और खुशी इस बात की है कि हम लोग बहुत पहले से जुड़े हैं, हमारा दूसरा घर है। रामी बैठते हैं, शो करते हैं, बातें करते हैं। टनाटन के बारे में आज तो पहला ही दिन है तो मैं देखना चाहूँगा पहले क्या है। मैं देख चुका हूँ, ऐसे काफ़ी खूबसूरत है, काफ़ी अलग है। मुझे लगा था कुछ और, मेरे को लगा था कि नॉर्मली रहेगा जैसे आर अड्डा है, बॉम्बे अड्डा है, लेकिन कुछ और अलग है तो काफ़ी अच्छा है। देखते हैं अभी परफॉर्म करके, देखते हैं कैसा लगता है वहाँ पे और वहाँ का क्राउड जो है कैसा रिस्पॉन्स रहता है।
Thank you.
it's nice. I've seen the invite. It's very interesting. And my dear friend Shweta, she's curated the menu, so I'm very excited to see what she's brought on the menu. So let me see it. Ek baar wapas aa jaun, then I can talk more about it. Yeah, thank you.
Naam ne hi khush kar diya. The name itself is sounding so good, Tanatan. So as it is, I'm already in a very party and high mood. Saturday night hai. I wish all the very best to Nihit and team. Abhi mujhe andar jana baki hai, but jitna main feedback sun rahi hu logo se, that it's all about food and it's got a very vintage setup. So I wish them all the very best, and may Tanatan ki chain aise hi Bombay mein aur all over India khulti rahe. All the best to everybody. Well, अभी हम YouTube पे देख रहे थे 2 million plus views हो गए हैं. उसके बारे में तो क्या बोलूँ मैं. We were very happy. जब गाना बन रहा था तो हमने obviously गाना आप सुनते हैं तो आपको एक क्लिक होता है that song has some potential in it. So इसीलिए हमने वो song pick किया and गाया भी मैंने है इस बार for the first time. So feedback बहुत अच्छे आ रहे हैं, लोगों का प्यार मिल रहा है. So I'm very very happy. हमारे director साहब साथ में खड़े हैं who made the song and who made it happen, and because of his vision and creativity आज गाना इतना successful हुआ है. 5 दिन release हुए हैं and we've crossed 2 million.
Thank you. Tanatan is Tanatan, and we are here today to welcome Tanatan to this our family, the Celebs family or the actors family. And I think the Indian food is very good here. And bar to hamesha actors ko achhi lagti hai.
Mujhe yahan ki bar dekhni hai ki कितनी बार आ सकते हैं.
और आज राकेश बार बार जाने वाला है वहाँ पर.
और आज राकेश और सुरेना की वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी भी है. सो आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट ओकेजन. वी विल बी मीटिंग ऑल आवर फ्रेंड्स एंड हैप्पी एनिवर्सरी बोथ यू गाइस फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ अस. एंड इट्स अ ग्रेट डे दैट दिस प्लेस इज आल्सो ओपनिंग. सो वी विल एंजॉय.
विश यू गाइस ऑल द बेस्ट. टनाटन चलो यार.
ऑल द बेस्ट.
अभी हम जाते हैं.
Thank you.